piss this thing off.
Demon. This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. You will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice, a moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The Great Journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it.
Boo.
Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
All right.
They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
I mean, no, it isn't, but...
No!
So yeah, these brutes...
Another enemy!
They don't have shields.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber?
Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
The brutes don't have shields, but they go berserk and charge you if you, you know, lower their health. But they overheat quicker. Grenades still?
Pry open his can. I wish to inspect the meat.
Kill two. Oh, there's a grenade.
Down on one of the pedestals near the door.
Okay, I'll go do that.
That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
Okay. Trade shields for a ton of health. There's resilience in the third game.
Watch out for the captain. He's got a brute shot.
Another new weapon, a brute shot. Drop it? Oh, I did.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Hey. My charity's really cool.
Somewhere below your position.
You know, the brutes are annoying to deal with in this game. Ask me, they're a little too strong. So no, this isn't supposed to go. Hey, don't go sliding around there, dude. What? Where did you guys come from? Enemies right behind you. Don't do that.
There's another lift in the next room.
Running. Brute shot as a grenade launcher.
Here, Chief, jump in.
That was interesting. We just passed by a dead elite.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Quietly? Something you can hide behind.
The chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Don't go down there because you'll die.
Coming down the lift.
What's up? Never better.
good throw. Good throw by the AI right there. Jeez.
Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the Flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
Elite!
It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the Flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
That was me! Hey, Elliot, why don't you run down the book? Textbook!
The elites and the brutes. We're gonna deal with them at the same time. Interesting. The brutes and the elites are fighting each other.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
No, Carmine. Wait. Could you not, please? Thank you. Appreciate that a lot. She would not do that. Refrain from such actions. Oh boy, hunters.
Lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Hello, please. Thank you. Just the elites that are attacking as well. Maybe it's a civil war. Anyway, that's good for us. We don't have to try as hard.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.